the man to hate himself. There's much more criminal than teaching him to hate someone else.
You should know that I'm relentless,
and I'm fearless,
never careless,
be the realest,
not pretentious,
not convincing, but I'm black and not the hitless, I know.
Power to the people. Yes, I'm the black maniac with the baggy pants and the cap and the strap, and I may be lethal. They label me a hooligan before committing evil. You pray for hope, but yet we won't make it to the cathedral. Illuminated like I turned on all the lights for them, but once they saw the truth, they would complain that it's too bright for them. If I personified events that could occur tonight, I wouldn't make it to the corner shop without being read my right. Making it seem effortless, expressing my emancipation. Validation lies behind the words that I'm politely saying, because they'd hate to hear an angry black man. I look at all the dreams that got buried in quicksand. As I stand with my fist in the air, black militant, I tend to stay vigilant as I reform the ignorance. Everything I ever dreamed of is just diminished by the fact that my complexion is a little bit tinted. So I drop all the cotton, even though it's not forgotten. I've been working on myself as they won't let us do that often. If I refuse to fight for them, would that be classed as treason? My first name isn't Martin, but a brother must be dreaming. I mean, I've got the talent, but my words become a testimony. Let the metronome play the role as my judge and jury. So we must stand united, I ain't saying hold hands, but it's us against the world. You should know that I'm relentless,
and I'm fearless,
never careless,
be the realest,
not pretentious,
not convincing, but I'm black and not the hitless, I know.
But we are never told or taught about any black hero.
You should know that I'm relentless,
and I'm fearless,
never careless,
be the realest,
not pretentious,
not convincing, but I'm black and not the hitless, I know.
We wake up, we clean up, and we stand up. Who taught you to hate the texture of your hair?
I know.
Who taught you to hate the color of your skin to such extent that you bleach to get light to white?
I know.
Who taught you to hate the shape of your nose and the shape of your lips?
I know.
Who taught you to hate yourself from the top of your head to the soles of your feet?
I know.
Who taught you to hate your own kind? Who taught you to hate the race that you belong to? So much so that you don't want to be around each other.
I know.
No, before you come asking Mr. Muhammad to teach hate, you should ask who yourself, who taught you to hate being what God gave you.
I know.